to positively affect more people than ever in our history. Here are a few statistics. We directly served over 59,000 children and families and indirectly touched the lives of tens of thousands more. Provided in-home therapy and support to nearly 27,000 children and adults, helping to keep families together. Supported 6,561 children in KVC foster families. Helped 485 children and adopted parents find each other. And this is just a small bit of the good news. We employed over 1,300 dedicated staff, traveled over 4.2 million miles, and provided thousands of hours of training, all to better serve children and families. More importantly, we were able to grow while still adhering to our core values and remaining financially strong. In our children's psychiatric hospitals, children reported that KVC was safe and respectful, and they had a positive experience. Through our consulting program, we reduced the number of children changing foster homes and safely reunited families faster. We also reached into international territory last year, showing leaders in other parts of the world how to achieve results like ours. We continued partnering with leading organizations, including New York University, the Annie E. Casey Foundation, the Federal Administration for Children and Families, the University of Kansas, and Child Trends, to advance four major research projects, plus dozens of state and local partners across the U.S. Last year, KVC enriched the lives of more children and families than ever before.